our students will have good chances at the job market. They can apply for positions at big international companies.
I learned many things about other fields. So I actually feel, where can it be implemented? And said it, okay, I have experience from other teachers, from our students. The group was very interesting and they have solved another problems.
Every day I'm learning new things and I am being challenged. Every day, especially on the ELTE program. And that's what moves me.
So if you have an idea or a question or you have a problem and were stuck in a homework, you just ask freely and they answer it by phone or even by talking by face.
They all speak and teach in English very well, and it's very clear, very understandable, and very professional.
The professors are helping, and they are as young as we are. So I've been feeling in that way, I feel comfortable. Do not get depressed because some homeworks didn't work out or some projects failing. They will help us.
Fortunately, Hungary has kind of long been a leader, even since, we're actually staying here right at Neumann Janos, which is von Neumann, the whole computer architecture is based off of a Hungarian.
I feel that I can grow a lot here in Hungary because there are lots of opportunities and it's a land where lots of creators came from, so I think the environment can help me.
We are very proud to say that John von Neumann, maybe the most famous person in computer science, obtained his degree and his PhD at our university. We hope that some of our students will be as successful as him and get as high as he could.
It is a good decision to study abroad because there are many colleagues of mine that have faced different problems that in which with their experience and talking with them makes me realize that there is another way to solve the problems. And they have a different problem than I have.
Our curriculum focuses on software technology. We also offer specializations in data science, security and privacy, and services. We take part at EIT Digital Master School. This is a consortium of 20 top universities in Europe. The Master School is led by the European Institute for Innovation and Technologies. Students who apply for this premium level master program will learn not only computer science and info communication technologies, but also about business and innovation.
Here you have a good quality of life, I think, in general. I also can have a good quality of life in the jobs in Brazil, but maybe here is slightly better.
It's a very big university. It's one of the best in Hungary, I think the best. I would recommend anyone to study here.